Hi guys and welcome back.
Hello.
It is December 2nd, 2022. We kicked off the O'Donnell Merry Moonshine Christmas Advent calendar in fire. Well, we didn't actually set anything on fire. We literally could set things on fire. Something that I didn't expect. And we are ready now for day two.
Day two? Yeah.
Yeah, let's go for it. Just to let you all know that we're getting the boxes pushed out the advent calendar just to be on the quick and safer side. And we're starting off Tough Nut.
My favourite.
Not my favourite. Funnily enough, on the day we record this, I accidentally had some food with nuts in. And because I'm allergic to nuts, I had an allergy reaction. Fun. Yes.
Very interesting.
Yeah, not a fan of nuts. But it's always good to see these minis.
Looking very lovely as always.
Oh yeah. Here come the pristine turns. Oh yeah.
And the lovely little lid. They've not changed that yet.
I'm going to be honest, I'm glad they haven't.
I think they're quite liking that.
I'm going to be honest, stick to what works. Because it looks pretty damn nice.
Discover your rebel spirit.
Oh yeah. Okay, so I kind of gathered we'd start off pretty strong with day one and obviously have some sort of alcoholic beverage on day two. And it's always good to see the classic Tough Nut be showcased straight away. Because honestly, I think the two main drinks for O'Donnell are definitely I would say Tough Nut's one of them. And
Wildberry.
Yeah, Wildberry's the other one.
Our favourites that we don't like the other one.
Yeah, but... What a way to showcase it. Start it out with something unique and start it out with something that a lot of fans and a lot of the O'Donnell Moonshine community are very much familiar with.
Yeah.
And I think this is definitely a strong start to this whole situation.
And some people, since the last calendar that we recorded, have said that this has a slight resemblance to Nutella.
Yes, quite a few
just
people
without
have.
The chocolate.
Yeah. It's just Nutella as a drink, just without the chocolatey tang to it.
It's very nice.
So guys, this is just a nice short December 2nd, and we will see you tomorrow, December 3rd, and we'll hopefully see where we are with this whole shebang. To speak. Just to let you know, we're not scripted any of this, which is why some things sort of sound a little bit off the cuff. But yeah, see you tomorrow for December 3rd. 2022. Bye, guys.